You see, I'm not very good at making vlogs, so you will need someone to explain you. So you will need someone to explain you what is going on in the video. So this is Narration Time. I and my friends participated in a competition. It was held in ITM University. So it was a 2-day event. It was held on 7th and 8th of February. So it was a technical event. We participated in 2 events: fastest line follower and walking model. So in the first event, we were supposed to make a model, a robot, which can follow a black line over a white background, and it has to be very fast doing it. And the second competition was working model, in which we were supposed to make anything. It was like a normal science exhibition. I took my rover in that competition. So I also made a video on that before. I will link it somewhere over here, so check it out. So here is the cool thing. We started working on the fastest line follower bot just a day before we were supposed to present it. So we started working on it on 6th of February, and just in a day we finished it. So that was really cool. I'm proud of you guys. Great work. We woke up at 6 a.m. on 7th February.
पैसे मत करो देखो.
One thing we came to know when we reached that university was there was no network. But one thing that we came to know about the university when we reached there was no network in the whole campus. No network means no internet and no calls. It was 2 days of total social disconnectivity, and it was difficult. It's 2019. So the first day, that is 7th of February, was normal. Nothing happened. We were supposed to get prepared and know how things are gonna work, when the judges will be coming. The judges were supposed to come on next day. So first day was just a trial day. The main day was the next day.
Morning, it's day 2 and today is the final competition. And I want you to see my room, okay? So just check this out.
On day 2, February 8th. So day 2 was the important day. Again, we woke up early in the morning. Not the best night. Again, no sleep, no bath. The first competition that took place was fastest line following robot.
So this is the practice track. So we will be practicing our line follow robot over here.
We got disqualified because our robot could not take a sharp turn, which was in the middle of the track. We kind of knew that we were not gonna win the fastest line following robot contest, because we had seen other guys competing the day before, and their model was more precise and faster. We had no expectation from our fastest line following robot. However, the working model, the rover, was good. We got the news that the judges are gonna be there in 10 minutes. It was really cold on the next day. It was like 14 degrees Celsius. And you know, when the weather is cold, it is really very difficult to, speak.
We're there.
So we decided to do some workout. our way of presentation was really good. I was using my video that I made to show how I made it and what it can do and what is the mechanism. The presentation was perfect. It was on point. After the end of our presentation, I asked them gently, do you have any questions? And they said no, but ultimately they ended up asking me one or two questions. Those were easy, simple questions, logical questions. We answered them pretty nicely. So the presentation was good, the response was good, and we thought we are going to win this one. When the results came, we came to know that we lost. And the guy who won, who got the first prize, was a person I knew. His name was Priyank Thakkar, and what he made was a embedded system project in which he had two LED bulbs and he was controlling those LED bulbs with his mobile phone over Wi-Fi, turning it on and turning it off, turning it on and turning it off, and that's it. And he got the first prize. Well, he was a student of that same university, of the host university, ITM University. The prize was 20,000. You know, if I would have got that prize, I would have been shooting this video on a DSLR camera right now. I don't want to make a video in which I'm crying about I didn't win, but I think it was a little not fair. And this is not the first time that I've experienced something like this, where our model, our presentation has been top notch, yet we lost. Anyway, Priyank, if you're watching this video, no harsh feelings for you, bro. You did good, we did good as well. Never mind, guys, it was my first exhibition out of Mumbai, and I think that's fine. So that's all from my side for now. Hey, I will see you in the next video.